influential people in hip hop or something? You were like up in the top 10 or
something? I was like number 6, whatever. Yeah. So that's all peace, and thanks for that right there. But I'm not, I ain't into it like that. Like, I want people thinking that I'm all high and mighty and all something like that. You know what I'm saying?
Fat cat business.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm more like the person. To me, I'm more like the person out there in the world, the average person that lives a real life.
An average person who happens to produce various gold and platinum artists, including Wu-Mates, Old Dirty Bastard, Genius, and Ghostface Killah.
I bought a case house and try to throw inside of a place. Time to look up at the stars and analyze the sky and ask myself, was I meant to be here? Why?
RZA also oversees a Wu empire consisting of a record label and a chain of clothing stores. There are even talks of family-oriented theater complexes that may carry the Wu name.
Does the business side interest you as much as the musical, artistic side, or
the business side interests me as much? No, the business side interests me about 30%. Uh-huh. I tell the truth. The music is my heart and my hobby.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And it's like, but I know that I got to keep the business on point.
Get the money, dollar bill, yo.
I read different books that sparked my mind. You know what I'm saying? From finance books to the art of war to 100 business quotes.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? To anything really. I just read. I'll be on the plane while some people want to play Game Boy and all that. I got Money Magazine.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Newsweek. You know what I'm saying? Science. I'm into stuff like science more than anything.
So let me ask you that. I heard talk about you working with some other outside artists. One, there was some talk about you working on a U2.
Yeah,
really?
That was fun.
Yeah?
Bono and I'm crazy. One night we went out, ice cold vodka. That's the thing over there, I guess.
Uh-huh.
And we was getting it. You know what I'm saying? He took me to Naomi Campbell House.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was hype for me. I like you, Naomi. I know you don't like me, but hey.
Really?
My wife, you know, you're more beautiful than Naomi Campbell, baby.
And you're working with Bjork, too?
Yeah.
If
I keep on schedule like I'm moving and keep this fast pace going and keep doing what I got to do, that should be a beautiful project for the spring also. And it should be interesting because he got a lot of ideas. And I got a lot of ideas. We just talking about a lot of orchestra ideas. Mm-hmm. And I've always been to orchestra music, Mozart, Amadeus, and all that. I feel like I'm the hip-hop Mozart, you know what I'm saying?
Wu-Tang Clan Man.